What's going on, y'all? Now, before we get to the fishing video, I just wanted to share with you all what happened to me out there on the water when I was fishing. You know, I was doing my usual routine, scouting the area, trying some different tactics to see what happens. And on my way to one of the oyster beds, I noticed that either a small kingfish or just a really big mackerel just jumped out of the water. I was like, holy shit. And I was trolling inside of a boat channel because that's where I saw it. And this is what happened. Some guy on a boat was coming up behind me. He beeped his horn or whatever. And then he yelled at me, get out of the channel. Get out of the channel. You can go anywhere. Get out of the channel. And then he sped off. So, you know, I fished, like, especially during tarpon season in Florida Keys, I was like in a real boat channel that accommodated cruise ships, Navy ships, recreational fishermen, charter boat fishermen, and of course commercial fishermen. I mean, you had every type of boat imaginable going through the Key West Harbor, and I have never been yelled at, not by anybody, to get out of the freaking channel. So this is like a first for me. And I know some of you guys have, how miserable do you gotta be? I mean, you're out there supposed to be having fun and you're worried about this guy in a kayak in the boat channel. I mean, how miserable do you have to be just randomly yell at somebody? Go out there and catch a fish and have a good time. But anyway, I wanted to get you all's input on that. So leave some comments down below and tell me all what you all think about that. Anyway, enjoy the video.